So those tracks that we saw up on the hill are very possibly from her mom. I can't see whether this cub is a male or a female, so I'm just taking a guess at it.